Lisa, I want some more.
He knows my words.
sure he shall. Can the fella be a villain all his life?
All the trials and tribulations.
Better settle down and get myself a wife. And the wife with coquette for me and love for me and do for me and do for me and beg at me the finger she would wag at me, the money she would take from me, a misery she'd make from me. Think I better think it out again.
Sir, look, I didn't really see.
I recognized it at once. It was my niece Emily on her 18th birthday.
So it wasn't just her young man, Jilty,
that
made her run away?
No. She must have made her way to that workhouse and her baby there.
Papa, Papa, there's a little tea they're saying in the city, especially when they've been on the gin or the beer. If you've got the patience, your own imaginations will tell you just exactly what you want to hear.